I am the director of Night of the Living Dread.
I'm Danielle Goff, I'm the producer.
I'm Laura Jane Tunbridge, I'm the writer.
I'm Hannah Kelso, and I'm also the writer.
So Night of the Living Dread is a comedy horror about Ruby, who struggles to go to sleep because she's haunted by all of the embarrassing things she's ever done.
What was it that inspired you about that story to bring it to screen?
Done a lot of embarrassing things. and also always struggled to sleep, I think. And then two of them combined, and it was something that resonated with all of us. The idea came really easily, I think, yeah.
What does it mean for you to be celebrating here at the British Independent Film?
It's incredible, honestly. It's an animation, you know, and we're in the short film category. It means so much that we get this recognition. We worked really hard on it, and, you know, we graduated during the pandemic, so coming here, being able to celebrate is so lovely. It's so nice. Yeah, it means everything.